Police are cracking down on prostitution near Bradley International Airport. A sting by Windsor Locks police led to 15 arrests. Those arrested along the Route 75 corridor include prostitutes and johns. Some of those involved are also facing drug charges.